Welcome to Exit Through the Gift Shop. Join us today as we explore the Pacific Science Center in Seattle, Washington.
Look up. Look way up. Many of the structures here are left over from 1962 when Seattle hosted the World's Fair, like the Pillars of Community, and just nearby, the Space Needle. This central courtyard area is very cool. It's filled with lots of sculptures and fountains. Inside building number one, we have dinosaurs like this animatronic guy right here. It's a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
To survive in the wild, have masters of mimicry, starting in 5 minutes.
This looks like an Apatosaurus, if I've ever seen one. One of my favorites, the Stegosaurus from the Jurassic period. Might just be me, but I'm fond of the classics. I like a good Triceratops when I see one.
That's very cool. You can spin a dial to open and close the mouths of these dinosaur skulls. Let's try the T-Rex. All right, let's close it up. Awesome. Oh yeah, the Pachycephalosaurus. There he is. He's got his colorful beanie on. That's an Allosaurus right there. He's definitely got some sharp teeth. So here's the cast of a duckbill footprint. Now, just for scale, check this out. Yeah, just a little bit bigger. Heading into building two, we're gonna check out the butterfly house and body works.
Right here, look.
This exhibit's kinda cool. It shows how many of the planet Jupiter could fit inside the sun, and then how many of the planet Earth could fit inside the planet Jupiter. Gives you an idea of just how big that sun is. This swirl globe shows how storms can evolve on planets like Jupiter and Saturn. If I give it a spin and look up close, looks quite a bit like the surface of one of those planets. Been looking forward to this. We're inside the butterfly house. Let's see how many we can find. Here's a butterfly enjoying some nice fruit for lunch. Looks delicious. We actually have quite a few of them in here. There's one down there. There's another one here. There's that guy up here. Oh, they're all over the place. This one has some nice blue and white colorings in it. This cage has some larger butterflies, which I guess they don't let out. Very pretty for comparison. That's about the size of my hand. Oops. And we had to stop by and see the naked mole rats. Look at how many are in there. The sign here says that naked mole rats can live up to 28 years in captivity with exercise programs like this. That's some good naked mole ratting there. What's he doing?
He's trying to get through that stone.
He's trying to find a way out. Here's a statue of a naked mole rat. twice the normal size. Although I gotta tell you, it looks a little cuter than what I saw in the cage.
There is a lot going on in here in the Well Body Academy of Health and Wellness. Tons of interactive exhibits for the kids. All centered around wellness. Showing everybody just how to be a little bit healthier. Kids will enjoy getting hands-on with some of the exhibits. Here's a packing plant at the food analyzer at the cafeteria. You can scan a food item and find out more about how healthy that food item is. This is kind of smart. It shows how different portions look different on different size plates. Same piece of pizza can look pretty big on a small plate or pretty small on a big plate. Let's test our nose with the odor detector. Okay, let's see. What's this one? Okay, I don't know. Gum disease. Oh. Here's something I could use. It's a sleep machine. I'm not too sure what this is meant to do, but it sure looks like fun. Let's see if we can get this guy. There's a, oh, got that guy there. Let's see, we got that one. Oh, we're hitting the bullseye into the tower. Let's see, oh, that guy there. Fun. Here's a giant guitar that you can stand inside and play to feel the vibrations. This is another kind of cool thing. This is actually a theremin that you can play. Let's give it a try. All right, this says, please do not touch the triangle. Wait a minute. Illusion. If you haven't already checked out our video of the Museum of Illusions in New York City, I'll put a link above. Another illusion, as we stand back here, these look like cubes, but as we get closer, you realize that they're actually sunken into the frame. The swinging stripes mess with your mind. If you try and stand on one foot while looking straight ahead, they're sure to knock you over.
That's it for today. Thanks for joining us as we explored the Pacific Science Center. Remember to hit that subscribe button and hit that bell so that you'll get notified every time we go to a new attraction. And check out our interactive map to see all of the cool places that we've been. Until next time, it's time to exit through the gift shop where you can get your very own giant brain ball. Or... Naked Mole Rat.